I'm Alice Foste with ABC 2 News. We are at the Newlead Granadino. The ship has been stuck here since September. The remaining crew members are finally going home.